Hey, what's up guys? Sean here from Srkcycles.com, and this is a 95 Honda Shadow 1100. It's a custom paint job. It's actually a pretty cool looking color. It's actually a pretty decent paint job. I think it was done about 2 years ago. I don't know exactly what the color's called, but it looks like a color that I've seen before called Polaris Gray. I saw it on a Charger one time, a long time ago. Like always, we're going to walk around this thing. I'm going to show you everything that I see wrong with it. Point out everything. Just so you guys know exactly what you're getting into. I'm not trying to waste anybody's time. So we'll start from the back. Look down here. Rims have a little bit of surface rust on them. That'll obviously scrape off pretty good with a Brillo pad if you decide to spend the time to do it. Tires are great, big old fat tires. A little bit of a paint going off here, scratching the paint. That's the bug. It's just dirt. This stuff's all painted black. That's painted black. This was painted black, and then they took some of it off. Most of it off, so there's just a little bit of paint right there and on those bolts. The seats are nice. Backrest, back seat. Not sure what kind of pipes these are, but yeah, a little bit of color changing right there. A little bit of purpling and bluing up there. The engine runs really well. I don't see any leaks or anything like that. Come up here, the tank looks real nice. Not seeing any dents in it. There is a little, what's that? Yeah, just a bug. Bar ends, lever ends, mirrors all look good. A little bit of rust on those metal components. That's pretty normal for these, for a bike of this age. Lower fork tubes are all pitted. I'm hitting millions of bugs. Front tire looks good. Come up here, they got these lights painted black. This one's got a scratch on it. Right there, you can see the chrome. It's got a windshield that's dirty and ugly looking. It's got good Pennsylvania State inspection. It is water cooled, of course. It's got the heel toe shifter. Key looks like a screwdriver. Oh, there we go. Key looks like a screwdriver. Tank looks good over here. A little bit of just light surface rust where the paint came off that can be touched up real easily. It is a shaft-driven bike. Come back over here. Fender looks normal. Come up here, you get your high and low, you get your choke. It's got 22,000 miles. I've never needed to choke the bike, so let's just turn the key and fire it up. So that was that's a cold start. Thing fires up good. It does have a side stand light, which I've never seen before. That's pretty awesome. Turn signal flashes. Got neutral light. High beams on. The bike's tuned. The bike's tuned very well. I mean, it fires right up. Runs very good. If you guys want to see the test drive video, check that out. I'll probably put a link to it at the bottom. This bike's not going to last very long. It's going to be a really good price point, less than $2,500. And, you know, for a nice Honda that runs good, looks good, you know, it's really hard to beat that. All right, guys, subscribe to the channel. And this bike is currently for sale and will sell fast. I'll put my number below. All right, thanks, guys.